The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle globally for the Leap Day 2020. February 29, also known as Leap Day or Leap Year Day, is a date added to most years that are divisible by 4, such as 2016, 2020 and 2024. A Leap Day is added in various solar calendars, including the Gregorian calendar standard in most of the world. The 29th of February only happens every 4 years unless that year is divisible by 100 but not by 400. This is to keep our calendar in sync with rotation of the earth around the sun. Without leap day, we would be out of sync by about 6 hours per year. Years containing a leap day are called leap years. Years not containing a leap day are called common years. In the Gregorian calendar, years that are divisible by 100 but not by 400 do not contain a leap day. Thus, 1700, 1800 and 1900 did not contain a leap day. Neither will 2100, 2200 and 2300 because they are divisible by 100. Conversely, 1600 and 2000 had leap day. And 2400 will have a leap day even if they are divisible by 100 because they are divisible by 400 also. Although most modern calendar years have 365 days, a complete revolution around the sun, that is one solar year, takes approximately 365 days and 6 hours. An extra 24 hours thus accumulates every 4 years, requiring that an extra calendar day be added to align the calendar with the sun's apparent position. Without the added day, in future years, the seasons would occur later in the calendar, eventually leading to confusion about when to undertake activities dependent on weather, ecology, or hours of daylight. A leap day is observed to handle this. A leap day compensates for this lag, realigning the calendar with the Earth's position in the solar system. Otherwise, seasons would occur later than intended in the calendar year. Adding a calendar day every 4 years results in an excess of around 44 minutes every 4 years or about 3 days every 400 years. To compensate for this, 3 days are removed every 400 years. That is why the years that are divisible by 100 but not by 400 do not contain a leap day. Anyone born on leap day will not get chance to celebrate their birthday every year. Did you born on leap day? Share your birthday celebration experiences through the comments.